This morning, Cincinnati police are looking into a late-night shooting that happened in East Price Hill.
A man was found shot outside a vehicle at Hawthorne and Price Avenues just after 11:30. It appeared someone shot at the vehicle while it was still moving. No word on that man's condition.